Hi guys, welcome back to LogRocket. My name is Kingsley and I'm going to be showing you my top 3 plugins to get an icon. Please don't forget to subscribe to LogRocket for some amazing content like this. So the number one on my list is going to be Feather Icon. So to get Feather Icon, you're just going to open this, go to plugins and just type Feather Icon. You will see Feather Icons by Icon Doc and Feather Icon. So this is the number one that I want to use. So here you will see all the icons that they have both free and paid icons. So here you can also get access to almost 170,000 icons, but for now we're just going to make use of these 287 icons. They are entirely free. So if you want to search for anything, you want to prepare all your icons, any icon that you're looking for, most of them will not be here, but you can actually find some of those icons on the next plugin that I'm going to introduce to you. So please stick around and finish this video. Now you can see LinkedIn icon, you can see link icon, you can see charts, comments, disabled icons that you can use for any disabled state, post icon, different state of profile, right? So most times the reason why I actually like using Feather Icon is because it comes as a full vector and some of them have different behaviors that you can actually use to bring them out. So for Feather Icon, you just click on it and it will come out. So now this is what I'm trying to show you guys. It's a vector, so here you can actually reduce the size and density or the weight. Yeah, so that's one good thing about Feather Icons. And the next one that I'm going to show you is going to be Material Icon. So you're going to open this again and open this, go to plugin and widgets. I'm going to search for Material Icon. If you want to save any plugin, just click on this and view details. Now because I've already saved it, it's showing me remove. But if I've not saved this, let me just go ahead and remove it, right? I'll just come here and open it and say save. All the plugins that you've saved will come under this place. So recent, then run last plugin, and saved plugins will come here. So I'm just going to open Material Icon. So go to plugin and widgets just to narrow our search, Material Icon. And wait for this to load. So this is the Material Icon that I'm talking about. So wait for it to load, and here it is. So one thing about Material Icon is that you can actually set the size. We have 24 by 24, 48, depending on the size you want. So if you want an outline, if you want a field state, this is what it looks like on a field state. The field state will normally use it to show an active state while designing. Then the outline is used to basically show idle. Then we have rounded, but I will focus on outlines. Any icon, I'm going to search for home and hit enter. Then you can also change the color if you want. That's one great feature that Material Icons came with. So here I'm going to click and bring out this one, and if I want this one, I'm also going to bring it out. There's one thing, interesting thing about Material Icon. If I want to replace this icon, I will just simply select it and click, and it will replace the old one, right? So if you don't want to replace it, you just make sure you click outside and bring out the icons that you want. So the next one that I'm going to show you is going to be one of my favorite plugins. So here is Iconify. So I'm just going to search for Iconify. So one great thing, there's this huge upgrade about Iconify because they keep improving it every day. They have access to over 170,000 free icons. So here I'm just going to drag this out. It has different behavior because for Feather Icon and Material Icons, you have to just click and the icons will drop, but for this one you just have to drag it out for the icons to drop. So I'm just going to search for maybe notification and hit enter, and you see varieties of different form of notifications that you can use. You just like this, and bring it out. Let's search for menu icon, tons of menu icons that you can actually use. And that's just it about how to use Iconify. And if you want to show recent icons, these are some of the recent icons that I've already used, and it can actually give you access to move fast, because if you're looking for icons that you've already used, just come to recent and see. It can also clear this recent list, and that's it. Amazing thing about Iconify is that you can also multi-select them. It has multi-select features that can actually help you run faster. That's one thing, one great thing about Iconify. So I'm just going to go ahead and clear my selection, and going to clear this, and this is what the home screen looks like. I'm gonna stop here. This is the three plugins that I use to get all the amazing icons that I use on my designs, and I hope you get to try it out. Please don't forget to subscribe to LogRocket for some amazing content like this, and I'm going to see you on the next video. Bye for now. Cheers.